Hi, I'm Kai, and welcome to the 7-day meditation journey for beginners. If you are a beginner, or if you have meditated before and are revisiting the practice from a beginner mindset, then welcome to the 7-day journey. My name is Kai, and I'll be your guide. All you need to get started is a space with minimal distractions, objects to support your practice, like a pillow or a blanket, and of course, an open mind and an open heart. Welcome to day one. For today's practice, we will simply focus on quieting our mind. Quieting our mind truly is step one in the meditation journey. That's why we practice. The purpose of quieting our mind is to begin to create some space between our thoughts, begin to slow down our thoughts, and then ultimately begin to let our thoughts go so that we can come back to a completely still space in our heads. Now, that might seem like an impossible task, but it is possible, and you're not trying to get there tomorrow if you're beginning your meditation practice now. Instead, you are focused on the practice of quieting your mind. So the focus on letting go of your thoughts, learning how to quiet your mind, and that's what we'll explore in today's meditation. Yes, this could seem like a daunting task, but I invite you to just be playful. Don't put any pressure on yourself. Don't set any expectations. Just set the intention to quiet your mind. Set the intention to keep an open mind, keep an open heart, and just allow your thoughts to come and go. Practice non-attachment. Practice non-judgment. Show yourself kindness and compassion, and most importantly, be patient. When you're ready, we'll begin. So start to settle in to where you're sitting or lying down. This is where we'll be for the remainder of practice, so make sure wherever you are, it feels good. Settling in and beginning to find some stillness. Gently close your eyes or soften your gaze. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, let something go. Continue to breathe, slow and steady, allowing each inhale to fill you up, expanding your belly and chest rising, and then allowing each exhale to empty out all the air in your lungs, squeezing your belly button to your spine. And as you're breathing, begin to notice the parts of you that are touching the ground or a surface. Maybe you're seated in a chair or on the floor, or maybe you're lying down. So just notice all points that are making contact with something that is supporting you. Allow yourself to feel heavy, to ground down, to feel the support of whatever is below you. Knowing that you don't have to move, you don't have to do anything, and you are safe and supported right here. Bring your awareness to the tips of your toes. Bring your awareness to the tips of your nose. Bring your awareness to the back of your neck, just below your skull. Bring your awareness to your heart center. Bring your awareness to your belly button. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. Notice how as you focus your mind on your body, as you bring your awareness to different parts of your body, it helps to quiet your mind and slow down your thoughts. It helps to bring you into this present moment by simply choosing something to focus on. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. two more deep breaths. Inhale. Exhale, feel a little lighter. Last one, inhale. And exhale. Notice how, as you are focusing on your breath, that also helped to quiet your mind and separate your thoughts, create some space in your mind. Notice how, when you pay attention to where you feel your breath, that also helps. Maybe you feel your breath in your low back. Maybe you feel it in the rise and fall of your belly and chest. Maybe you feel your breath as the air leaves your nose or mouth. Notice where you feel your breath. Maybe you focus on one spot. Maybe you try to notice many. Whatever you choose, just focus and settle in. As we move into a few moments of stillness, I invite you to allow your breath to help you focus on the present moment. So for the next 10 deep breaths, be still and practice quieting your mind. I'll guide us out with a few words, beginning now. More deep breaths. Maybe this is your last one. On your exhale, let something go. Take a moment to pause and notice what it feels like now compared to the beginning of practice. And slowly begin to blink your eyes open. Oh my goodness, I have fun. Thank you so much for meditating with me today. The light in me sees and honors the light in you. Namaste. From me and Onyx.